Hey guys, in this video, I want to show you how to create a simple LinkedIn URL that's easy to remember for your LinkedIn profile. And it's actually super simple. So once you log into your LinkedIn, go to this icon, Me, and then click on Settings and Privacy. And then from there, click on Privacy, and then click on Edit Your Public Profile. I'm gonna click on Change. It's gonna open another page. And here are your public profile settings. And if you look on this side, Edit Public Profile URL. Enhance your personal brand by creating a custom URL for your LinkedIn profile. So what you wanna do is click on the pencil icon and that's it. This is where you can brand your LinkedIn profile URL and make it super easy for people to find you on search engines like Google. You will actually start ranking on Google for your name also. So a couple of things here, make sure you use your first name and last name if that's available. If not, you can add some middle initial or another variation. In my case, I'm using the number 2K at the end. The reason is, first, my name was already taken. I could not claim that URL. Seems like there are a lot of Ali Mirza out there on LinkedIn. And then I picked Ali Mirza 2K because I have the same username on Twitter and Instagram. So I'm branding, I'm using the same name across different social media marketing channels. And once you edit your public profile URL, save it, and that's it.